On November 15th last year, the world's population hit 8 billion and the historical day was commemorated around the world. It has taken 12 years for 1 billion people to be added to the global population, with India on the cusp of overtaking China as the world's most populous country. In Manila, Philippines, a baby girl named Vince Mabasang was symbolically identified as the 8 billionth baby. In the Dominican Republic, it was a baby boy called Damian. In Ghana, it was a baby girl born to Philomena and her husband Eric Obeng Atenot. In Uganda, the symbolic 8 billionth baby, Elijah Kweridi, was born at Naguru Hospital, weighing 3 kilograms on November 15, 2022, to Godfrey Kweridi and Harriet Nachejwe, who are residents of Mulimira Zone, Bokoto 1, Nakawa West in Kampala. Elijah is a special baby and is going to be a unifying factor. Dr. Richard Mugahi, the Assistant Commissioner Reproductive and Infant Health at the Ministry of Health, said the day was used to look at the close interaction of reproductive health and natural resources.
We joined the rest of the world to mark the day of the 8 billion human being. From the reproductive health angle, this is a very important milestone, that the number of human beings on planet Earth is increasing. It took us 12 years to add 1 billion people, more from 7 billion people to 8 billion people. In Uganda specifically, we identified a symbolic baby, a baby who was born in one of our facilities after midnight.
The midwife, Victor Barrier, who delivered baby Elijah at Naguru Hospital, explains the criteria of identifying the 8 billionth symbolic baby. However, midwife Barrier says Nachejwe was not only the targeted mother to deliver a symbolic 8 billionth baby.
A mother who delivers at midnight, past midnight, then also a mother whom we have monitored, whom we have been with, and we have monitored her on a pathograph, and to deliver a live, healthy baby who has scored well.
Meanwhile, the celebration to welcome Elijah into his community took place on Sunday the 15th at Life of Christ Miracle Church in Bokoto and was graced by Elijah's parents and relatives, religious and local and political leaders.
On behalf of all the residents of Mulimira Zone, to call upon the government of the Republic of Uganda to use baby Elijah Kweridi, who was born in this area, to bring some developments and, if possible, invite other non-government organizations to bring development to this area in order to ameliorate the lives of this large population, including the parents of the 8 billion baby.
According to the United Nations projections, the Uganda population in 2022 hit 47,249,585, a 3.04% increase from 2021. Every year, a total of 1.5 million babies is born in Uganda. Story by Agnes Chota Rengerede for the news.